In January 2023, construction was completed on Safripol's 10-megawatt solar photovoltaic plant at Sasselburg. This is a major development in lowering Safripol's carbon footprint. Solar energy results in a massive reduction in carbon emissions. We have the power to help protect the natural world. The natural world is giving it to us.